police department. 11 years ago, and I deal with the same thing every week in clothes, every week. Now, we can sit here and we can discuss whatever we want to discuss, but if we don't take what said in this room and leave and go back into these communities with it, then we ain't got nothing. Because the people that need to hear this, what we're saying, they are not in here. The leaders of yesterday are here, but then if you take it back out there and you don't do nothing with it, you ain't done nothing. The number one problem, this is the crime problem, is the fact that Hattiesburg, Mississippi have more Section 8 housing than any other county anywhere else. And what goes on in Section 8 housing? There's not a man there. There's not a community. It needs to be a coalition of men set up so somebody can go in here and teach these kids back. I came from the country. I moved here. This is totally different to me. You got young men don't respect their elders, don't respect their mamas, don't respect their daddies because their daddy not around them to do what needs to be done. So we can sit here and build backwards and forward about politics, but it's not about politics. It's about making sure your people don't fall in that same line with the same principle. Their jobs will be easy.